So when we set out to make Arctis, we didn't hold ourselves to any of the conventions of what had been done with gaming headsets just because that's the way it had always been done. My background being in audio, of course, my passion was, could we make a truly high fidelity gaming audio system? We have these amazing displays, monitors keep getting, they're getting 4K, they're getting faster frame rates. There's all this activity going toward making the games look great. But we don't feel like audio has taken that next step forward yet. And we really feel that producing Arctis Pro is that next step. Within the Arctis Pro line, there are three models. One is simply called Arctis Pro. That one's really designed for PC gamers specifically. It comes with the USB ChatMix dial, which is similar from our Arctis 5 headset. The other wired option, the premium wired solution, is the Arctis Pro Plus Game DAC. So it takes the Arctis Pro headset and adds our dedicated DAC and amplifier specifically designed for gaming. At its core, it's built around an ESS Saber 9018 DAC chip. It is a renowned piece of circuitry in the audiophile circuits. You can actually find it in the Sennheiser Orpheus $55,000 headphone system. So it's a really well-regarded piece of technology. It adds very, very little distortion and noise to the audio signal, which is what you want your front-end electronics to do. Arctis Pro Plus Game DAC is the world's first full audio system to receive the coveted high-res audio certification. The headset itself, of course, has to sound great. And so we have searched out the most premium speaker drivers that we've ever put into a headset at SteelSeries. These are high-res capable speaker drivers, which means that they can produce out to 40,000 hertz. Having a driver that premium with that great high frequency extension allowed us to tune the Arctis Pro headset exactly the way we wanted. So no matter what type of games you're playing, or if you're enjoying movies or music and all the things you do with your gaming headset, everything's gonna sound great. The other version of the Arctis Pro is the Arctis Pro Wireless. So by having both of these technologies, your lossless 2.4G for gaming, plus your Bluetooth that you can connect to mobile devices, you can use these simultaneously. And so that allows you to do all sorts of things, like you're gaming on your PS4, you can chat with friends on Discord on your mobile device via Bluetooth connection, or stream music from Spotify, any of these things you want to do, having two sources of wireless audio just opens up a lot of possibilities for the headset. So you always have one battery charging in the transmitter, your second battery is in the headset. You always have a battery on tap, ready to go, swap them out and get back in your game. With the main Arctis models, with Arctis 3, 5, and 7, of course, we made a lot of changes to the entire industry. We did so many things in different ways. But with Arctis Pro, the focus from the very beginning has been on the sound quality. That was my passion and the entire team's passion to see how far could we push the envelope.